Christmas, baby. And darling, fix your hair up right, 'cause there's a party, honey. We're down beneath the neon lights all day. You've been walking that hard line. Now tonight, you're gonna have a good time. That's right, you! I work 5 days a week, girl. Loaded crazy down on the dock.
Little pretties, raise the hands, raise them up now. Well, they blew up the chicken man in Philly last night. Now they blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're getting ready for a hell of a fight. Gonna see what those racket boys can do. Now there's trouble bustling in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble out on the promenade, and the gambling commission's hanging on by the skin of his teeth. Everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Now I got a job and I tried to put my money away, but I had debt set on. Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on that Coast City bus. Everything dies, baby, that's the fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City. But it's hard to find, 'cause down here there's just winners and losers, and don't get caught on the wrong side of that line. Well, I'm tired of coming out on the losing end. So honey, last night I met this guy, and I'm gonna do a little favor for him, 'cause I guess everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty, and meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Yeah, meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Just meet me tonight in Atlantic City. We'll be right back. Well, they closed down the auto plant in my wallet that month. Ralph went out looking for a job, but he couldn't find none. He came home too drunk from mixing Tanqueray and wine. Got a gunshot at night clerk, now they call him Johnny 99. Down in the part of town where when you hit a red light you don't stop. Johnny's waving his gun around, threatening to blow his top. When an off-duty cop snuck up on him from behind. Out in front of the club tip-top, they slapped the cuffs on Johnny 99. The city supplied a public defender, but the judge was mean John Brown. He came into the courtroom and stared poor Johnny down. Said the evidence is clear, gonna let the sentence unfit the crime. Prison for 98 in a year, we'll call it even Johnny 99. Mama stood up and shouted, "Judge, don't take my boy this way." Well, son, you got any statement you'd like to make before the bailiff comes to forever take you away? Well, judge, judge, I had debts no honest man could pay. The bank was holding my mortgage, they were taking my house away. Now I ain't saying that makes me an innocent man, but it was more than all this that put that gun in my hand. Now your honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead. And if you can take a man's life for the thoughts that's in his head, then sit back in that chair and think it over, judge, one more time. Let him shave off my hair and put me on that killing line.
This is a song about family. It's hard to know what the right thing to do sometimes is when it comes to the people that you love. My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant at a Purrinville, barracks number 8. always done an honest job, as honest as I could. I got a brother named Frankie, Frankie ain't no good. Well, ever since we was young kids, it's been the same come down. I get a call on a short wave, Frankie's in trouble downtown. If it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played out of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straight, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, well, he just ain't no good. Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I got a farm to farm, settled down, took Maria for my wife. And wheat prices kept on dropping till it was like we were getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, and me, I took this job. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band bleeding out of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straight, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. Well, the night was like any other. I got a call about 8:45. There was trouble line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking bad. He was bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at the table, and it was Frank, they said. Well, I went out and I jumped in my car, and then I, well, I must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. Well, it was out at the crossroads, head down round Willow Bank. I seen a Buick with Ohio plates, behind the wheel was Frank. Well, I chased him through those county roads till the sign said Canadian border, 5 miles from here. I pulled over the side of the highway, watched his taillights disappear. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band bleeding out of the Johnstown flood. I catch him when he's straight, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, well, he just ain't no good.
to seal my fate tonight. A kiss to move it all night, move it all night. There's nothing else that we can do. Move it all night, move it all night. I'll move it all night for you.
All right. song about, well, let me say this. Before I wanted to play guitar, there was only one other thing I wanted to be. A lover. No. Now I want to be a baseball player. And in my younger years, I concentrated very hard on this. Beginning when I was about 7 years old, I joined the Freehold New Jersey Colonial League. There's my teammates now. Hello. And then I joined the Little League. And then when I got around high school age, I joined the Babe Ruth League. I was doing better. I only had one problem. I couldn't hit, couldn't throw, I couldn't catch. But I wasn't gonna let those details stop me. But around 15, I got interested in a couple of other things. And one of them was the guitar. And so, it was about that time when I was starting to do, like on Friday and Saturday night, I do gigs with my band. And the baseball games were during the week, so didn't get in each other's way too much. But this one week we had a rainout game, and they rescheduled it for 8:30 Saturday morning. That's early for me. So the night before I did a show, came home, I got in bed about 4 a.m. Then around 7:30 I heard that knock on my door. I heard some guys from my team, and I told my mother, I said, look, Mom, go down there and tell them that I'm sick and that I can't make the game, all right? So she went down and she told them, no, he's too sick, he can't come, and they went away. And then about 20 minutes later, they came back, and I heard them saying, oh, Mrs. Springsteen, please, we only got 8 guys, and if Bruce don't come, we're gonna forfeit the game, and it's gonna be the end of the season. All this stuff, right? So I'm laying in bed, I'm dying. Like, I hear him coming up the stairs. I'm laying on my bed. Now, I always sleep with my guitar. It bothers my girlfriends a little bit, but they get used to it. It's like, so now I gotta make believe like I really am sick. So I'm like, I'm making all these sick noises. And they come up and they're begging me and stuff. So finally, I'm one of those people that can't say no. If you bother me enough, I say yes to anything. And so I get on my suit and I go down and I get out in the right field and my head hurts and it's early. I'm standing out there, I'm praying that nothing comes my way. Don't want it. And 8 innings go by, I'm doing fine. And then right there in the bottom of the 8th, with the score tied, all of a sudden, agony of defeat. Anyway, that's when I hung up my baseball cleats and decided to dedicate my life to rock and roll. But the other night I was out in this bar and I met this guy and he started telling me all about glory days. In the end, they don't last. See, I had a friend, was this big baseball player. Back could throw that speedball by you, make you look like a fool, boy. Saw him the other night at this roadside bar. I was walking in, he was walking out. We went back inside, sat down, had a few drinks, but all he kept talking about was glory days. Yeah, they'll pass you by, glory days. They'll wake up a young girl's eye, glory days. Glory days. Now there's this girl, well, she lives up the block. And back in school, she could turn all the boys' heads. Sometimes on a Friday, I'll stop by and have a few drinks with her after she put her kids to bed. Her and her husband, Bobby, well, they split up, I guess. I guess it's 2 years gone by now. But we just sit around talking about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing, thinking about glory days. Yeah, they'll pass you by, glory days. In the wake of a young girl's eye, glory days. Glory days. Oh, let's rock it now, boy. Woo! Think I'm going down to the well tonight, and I'm gonna drink till I get my fill. Well, I hope when I get old I don't sit around thinking about it, but I probably will. They're just sitting back trying to recapture a little of the glory of all the time slips away and leaves you with nothing, mister, but boring stories of
brothers and the guys at Broadway Motors.
Thank you. best to live the right way. I get up every morning, go to work each day. But your eyes go blind, your blood runs cold. Sometimes I feel so weak, I just wanna explode. Explode and tear this old town apart. Take a knife and cut this pain from my heart. Try to find somebody.
Thanks. Yeah.
we finally made it back. Only took me 3 years this time. Well, I got my mom and dad out there tonight. That's him. I'm gonna tease them now because this is about me and my sister. She's out there too. And when we were a kid, my dad would try to, he'd come in the house and say, "Well, it's time. We're gonna go get a new car." Now, what he meant by a new car was anything under $500. And so we'd go down to the used car lot, and it was the only time that me and my sister used to get together. Because we used to always be competitive. She was a year younger than me, and she used to do everything first. She was always tougher. But we get together on this one thing. We start bothering my old man to get us a convertible. In the summer, I used to sit out on my front porch. I used to live on a street called South Street. And I'd sit out there at night, count the convertibles when they went by. So, come around this time, we'd always start bothering my dad. And I could tell the inside that he always wanted one. But he still does, but he still don't have one. So, if you see him, he's a big round guy. See him, tell him it's time he got one. But we used to be able to get him back, because me and my sister, we found the exact spot in the back seat where when he was driving, no matter what we did, he couldn't reach us.
We reaching back there all the time.
Until we got home.
Get home, that's all I say. Anyway, this is for them. My little sister's in the front seat with an ice cream cone. My mom's in the back seat sitting all alone. So my pa steers her slow out of the lot for a test drive down Michigan Avenue. My ma, she fingers her wedding band, watches a salesman stare at my old man's hands. He's telling us all about the break he'd give us if he could, but he just can't. Well, if I could, I swear, I know just what I'd do. Now, Mr. Day, the lottery I win, we ain't ever gonna ride no used car again. Now the neighbors come from near and far as we pull up in our brand new used car. I wish my dad had just hit the gas and let out a cry and tell them all they could just kiss our asses goodbye. Now my pa sweats the same job from morning to morn. Me, I walk home on the same dirty streets where I was born. Up the block, I can hear my old sister in the front seat blowing that horn.
sounds echoing on down Michigan Avenue.
Now, Mr. Day, my number comes in. We ain't ever gonna ride in no used car again.
When I was 16, I couldn't wait on the weekends. I'd get on Lincoln Transit and go up to New York City. Cause like my town, it seemed like it was so small and it was so narrow-minded at the time that it was hard staying around there. And later on, I used to think, and I got to where I thought that I really hated where I came from, and I hated who I was at that time. And I thought that if I got far away enough, I could, that who I was and where I came from might disappear just completely from me.
But I found out that no matter where you go, that's always with you. And that's okay, because it just means that you're a part of something. So enough of that.
To your hometown, to your own last night me and Kay laid in bed talking about getting out, packing up our bags, maybe heading south. 35, we got a boy of our own now. Last night I sat up behind the wheel and said, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown.
Broken heart stand to break.
is dressed sweet. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Lord, I want to sing it for a moment. Hey, that's me, and I want you only. Don't turn me on again. I just can't face myself alone again. Don't you run back inside. You know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young.
get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing to say. I come in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, man, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I could use just a little. Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. I check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Just living in a dump like this. Something happening somewhere. Maybe I just know. Thank you.
for?
Phoebe!
Oh,
miss you, baby.
Gentlemen,
is a... This is a song I want to do for... This is for Tex and Marion, who were two. When I was just starting a band, when I was about 15, they really opened up their house to me and all the guys. They let us rehearse there. And when I needed an amplifier, Tex, he signed for the loan, so. So I want to say thanks. But, this is also for little Steven, wherever he may be tonight. Busted out of class, had to get away from those fools. We learned more from a 3-minute record, baby, than we ever learned in school. Tonight I hear the neighborhood drummer sound. I can feel my heart begin to pound. You say you're tired and you just wanna close your eyes and follow your dream down. Well, we made a promise, we swore we'd always remember. Know the tree, baby, and all surrender. Like soldiers on a winter's night with a vow to defend. Know the tree, baby. When our young faces grow sad and old, and hearts of fire grow cold, we swore blood brothers against the wind. Now I'm ready to grow young again and hear your sister's voice calling us home across the open yards. Well, maybe we could cut some place of our own with these drums and these guitars. As we made a promise, we swore we'd always remember. No retreat, baby, no surrender. Blood brothers on a summer's night with a vow to defend. No retreat, baby, no surrender. Night on the street, the lights grow dim. The walls of my room are closing in. But it's good to see your smiling face and to hear your laughter again. Now we could sleep in the twilight, honey, by the riverbed, with a wide open country in our hearts and these romantic dreams in our heads. Because we made a promise, we swore we'd always remember. No tree, baby, no surrender. Blood brothers on a summer's night with a vow to defend. No tree, baby, no surrender. No tree, baby, no surrender.
is a song about the conflict between worldly things and spiritual health. Between desires of the flesh and spiritual ecstasy. Between the mansion on the hill and the mansion in the sky. Between the cynics and the skeptics and the true believers. Now you can't have both. Now, what I want to know is how many of you think that tonight, if, and I hope this doesn't happen, if you should die during the show due to excitement, how many of you think that you're going to go to heaven? Well now, how many of you believe that if you should pass away during the final moments due to heart failure, that you just may end up taking the down elevator? Well now, personally, I know I'm gonna go to heaven. Now I'm gonna miss the band, but I'm gonna get over it. In the beginning, he created the heavens and the earth, and he sat back and said, this is good. On the first day, it was hot, so he created air conditioning, and the Lord sat back and said, this is good. On the second day, he got hungry, and he created cheeseburgers, and the Lord sat back and said, this is good. On the fourth day, he created tight blue jeans. He sat back and said, this is good. On the fifth day, he created rock and roll, and he sat back and said, this is good. And on the sixth day, which was the weekend, he wanted to go for a drive. He created a pink Cadillac, and he sat back and said, this is why. Well, now you may think I'm foolish for the foolish things I do. You may wonder how come I love you when you get on my nerves like you do. Now, baby, you know you bug me. There ain't no secret about that. Well, come on over here and hug me, and maybe I'll spill the facts. Because honey, it ain't your money, 'cause baby, I got plenty of that. I love you for your pink Cadillac, crushed velvet seats, riding in the back, oozing down the street, waving to the girls, feeling out of sight, spending all my money on a Saturday night. Honey, I just wonder what you do there in the back of your pink Cadillac, pink Cadillac.
Somebody tempted, somebody gets too old.
Stone-like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade. I combed my hair, looks just right, and commanded the night brigade. So I was hoping to paint and cross my rain.
In the pizza parlor, I was working in the laundromat. We didn't know what to do with ourselves. We had no direction. We had no guidance. We were frustrated. Our lives were meaningless. That's why. And then Clarence decided that what we needed was a couple of girls. This made a lot of sense. So we got in his old car and we started to drive. He said they lived just a little ways outside of town. But we drove and we drove down into the pines. And then we got a flat. It was dark. It was scary. The clouds covered the moon. There was a lot of strange things going on. So we were trying to decide whether to roll up the windows and lock the doors or go out and see if there was a spare. So being that this was a democracy, we decided we'd shoot for it. I won. Then I went out and looked and seen if there was a spare. Nothing. The trunk was empty. So Clarence decided that he knew where there was a gas station just on the other side of the woods. So into the forest we went. Big man now. There ain't no like big wild animals in New Jersey, is there? No? There ain't no big wild animals in the pines, right? You sure? You positive? I think I hear something. You sure now? You sure? I think I hear something.
Hey, big man.
Then I lost Clarence. Big man. Trees. And we went a little further, and the moon shone down in this clearing. And there in the clearing, we saw the answer to our quest.
Thank you.
got tonight. 1, 2, 3.
We'll be right back. When you went away, is the faithlessness. Remember all the movies Terry, we go see. Trying to learn how to walk like the heroes we thought we had to be. But after all this time to find we're just like all the rest. Stranded in the park.
Streets, had it on the big streets. bastards. You know we ain't gonna come, cause I ain't here on business. Only ever get a wall. Cause I'm here to jump on it.
Of the lost tribes of Hoboken on the piano. We'll be right back. Got no time for the corner boy down the street making all that noise. Other girls out on the avenue, 'cause tonight I wanna be with you. Tonight I wanna take that ride across the river to the Jersey side. Take my baby to the carnival and take her on all the rides. Down the shore everything's alright. You and your baby on a Saturday night. You know all my dreams come true when I'm walking down the street with you. Sing, shout, love, 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 love. Take you out to eat. You're all dressed up on the bed, baby fast asleep. Go in the bathroom, put that makeup on. We're gonna take that little bride of yours and drop her off at your mom's. I know a place where the dancing's free. Hey, baby, won't you come with me? 'Cause down the shore everything's alright. You and your baby on a Saturday night. Nothing matters in this old wide world now. No. And you're in love with a Jersey girl.
I Well, the Rangers had a homecoming in Harlem late last night. And a magic rat drove a sleep machine over the Jersey State line. Barefoot girl sitting on the hood of a Dodge, drinking warm beer in the soft summer rain. Rat pulls in the town, rolls up his pants. Together they take a stab at romance and disappear down Flamingo Lane. Well, a maximum lawman, they run down Flamingo, chasing a rat in a barefoot girl. And the kids around there look just like shadows, always silent, holding hands. From the churches to the jails, tonight all is silent in the world. As we take our stand, explode!
me, a city, two hearts beat, soul engines running through a night so tender. My bedroom locked, whispers of sound, refusal, and then surrender. The tunnels uptown, the rat's own dream, guns them down. The shots echo down that hallway in the night. Nobody's watching. An ambulance pulls away. When that girl shuts out that bedroom light. Outside the streets on fire, in a real death waltz between what's flesh and what's fantasy. And man, the poets down here don't write nothing at all. They just stand back and let it all be. And quicker than that, they reach for the moment and try to make an honest stand. But they wind up wounded, not even dead. Tonight, in John.
I want to thank everybody for coming down and our opening night here. Thank all my friends, my mother, my father, my doctor, my lawyer. When I was a kid and I heard music, Elvis Presley, it just said to me, I guess this thing it kind of said to me was just let freedom ring.
So that's what we're here for tonight. You gotta fight for it. One, two!
Suicide machines, sprung from cages on Highway 9. condition I'm in. Then you better be ready to raise your hand, tear off your shirt, and let's go!
I just wanted to go up to her and say, oh little darling,
boy is ready. Now, but what I really want to know is, are the girls ready? No more time.
Nice to be back.